Welcome back. This segment is going to be all about beautiful homes and handy home improvement tips. Now, we all eagerly await the monsoon to arrive in our cities, but in the meantime, don't forget to prepare your home for the rains. Ashish Bhatia checks out the top waterproofing solutions in the market.
While the much-awaited monsoons have finally arrived, bringing with it relief from the scorching heat, many homeowners find themselves caught unawares by the problems damp weather brings with it. The most common problem areas one has to face are paint bubbling off roofs, peeling coats of the plaster, stained damp walls, and exteriors that bring water into the flat then keep it out. That's not all. Crevices quickly become hotspots for fungus and bugs, and let's not forget, structural weaknesses that often lead to building collapses. While it might be too late for any precautionary measures this season, specifically for the externals of the building, the good news is that the waterproofing kits that have flooded the market this year are an evolved breed. They promise to plug the seepages from the insides even in the midst of the season.
We have products which can take negative pressure of water. So those things can be done from inside, and the solutions are available.
What's more, these waterproofing products are cosmetic in nature too. Today you can choose from colors that can be mixed with the waterproofing coats, eliminating the need for a separate coat of paint on the waterproof walls. These kits by themselves are an arsenal of waterproofing techniques and come with a step-by-step manual. Hire an applicator trained to follow the instruction manual to the T, and half the battle is won. There are also individual procedures to freeze the seepage, thereby ensuring cordial relations with your neighbor living in that flat beneath.
The logics are very simple. We found out that three or four things go wrong while doing the way the conventionally construction is carried out. We just put three or four products together into a kit and say that this is what it is going to cost, 2,500 rupees for a bathroom, and you can make it waterproof forever. So waterproofing of different areas using these basics is required to be adopted.
So don't despair. Get out and choose from a wide range of products to plug that pesky leak.
The regular paint companies have also entered into waterproofing business, such as Asian Paints, Berger. So it is now getting into an organized sector.
While Mumbai monsoons are one of its kind, the leakages that it causes are many a kind. What you need to do is ensure timely action so that you can enjoy the monsoons every year, but the leakages probably at least every alternate year. For camera person Malika Arjuna, Ashish Bhatia for NDTV.
To brave the humidity and heat of this season, let's also tell you what's the latest in the air conditioning segment. The inverter technology in air conditioning claims to cut your power bills by almost 50%. Let's chat with the top players in the market for ACs on what's hot this season.
Looking for a new AC to cool off this summer, but losing your calm over the expected power bills? Then let technology come to your rescue. The conventional air conditioners, known to be power guzzlers, are slowly being replaced by energy-efficient inverter air conditioners in India. The traditional non-inverter air conditioner operates at a constant speed, which is too powerful to maintain the set temperature, which is why it switches the compressor on and off repeatedly. And that results in wider temperature fluctuations, leading to wasteful consumption of energy. An inverter AC, on the other hand, varies the rotation speed of the compressor, giving you energy savings of up to 50%. With fixed-speed air conditioners, you experience extreme cold or extreme warm situations, but inverter ACs maintain a uniform, comfortable temperature. Also, with an inverter AC, the room cools much faster on startup, and they are super silent. One of the players to introduce inverter ACs into India is Japanese air conditioning giant Daikin. Their range of inverter ACs are not just energy efficient, but also claim to be greener.
This year we've launched air conditioners which run on a refrigerant called R32. Refrigerant is basically something that people also refer to as gas for an air conditioner. This is a green refrigerant. For the first time in the world, we have launched these products in India. And they have zero ozone depletion potential, are also more efficient as compared to old refrigerants which are there being used commonly.
Sharp is also a preferred brand that solely focuses on inverter air conditioners. The latest range comes with a patented plasma cluster iron technology, which sanitizes the air, cuts odor, and also lets you dry your clothes indoors during monsoons.
It basically वो क्या करता है कि positive और negative ions जो हैं air में छोड़ देता है. उससे hydroxyl radical एक create होता है. Hydroxyl radical एक nature's detergent उसको बोलते हैं. तो उसकी वजह से जितना भी बैड ऑडर होता है रूम में या फिर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म जो हार्मफुल होते हैं ह्यूमन बीइंग के लिए पीसीआई उनको नाश कर देता है.
Panasonic's top of the line range of air conditioners combines the EcoNavi concept of intelligent eco sensors with inverter technology.
Depending on where the customer is sitting or the it will flow the air to that side. And when somebody leaves the room, it recognizes his absence, or when he comes back, the presence, and accordingly adjusts the temperature setting as well.
In addition to these brands, LG, Voltas, Hitachi, Videocon, Blue Star, Samsung, and Whirlpool also offer inverter models. Inverter ACs mostly come in the split type and will cost more than your normal AC. Typically, a 1-ton machine will start at a price of 42,000 and will go all the way up to 60,000. Also, you need to keep in mind that the Bureau of Energy Efficiency this year has revised the star rating levels by one notch, because of which all companies have raised their prices by about 2,000 rupees. If you don't want to invest in a heavy-duty AC and prefer the old-school comfort of a cooler, then brands like Symphony, Usha and Bajaj have affordable models that retail between 6,000 to 20,000 rupees. Sleek and remote-controlled, Symphony's range of air coolers can fit in any room given its attractive looks. Be it an AC or a cooler, consider the size of your room and the usage before you decide on what machine to pick. And make your purchase before the summer peaks to get a good deal on the price. With camera person Jiten Bhutani, Vasudha Sharma, NDTV.
And now time for our beautiful home of the week. The owner of this home is the most famous face of the Indian beauty industry. She personifies beauty, grace and luxury, and her home reflects her love for ornate styles and bold decor. We have for you India's leading herbal care expert, Shehnaz Hussain's beautiful home, exclusively covered.
We are here at the residence of Shehnaz Hussain, one of the leading ladies of herbal care of India. She is that woman who has taken Indian Ayurveda to each and every corner of the globe and is also a recipient of many national and international awards. And we are here today to see how she has done up her own space. So let's get in and have a look.
Shehnaz Hussain's style is all about grandeur and glamour. And the house resonates her style in equal volume. The design appeal of the house is magnificent and lavish. It is a white-themed abode, and whatever is not in white is in gold. If you think that minimalist designs are the only classy way to decorate a house, then you need to take a look at this one, which Shehnaz Hussain calls an international chaos.
It's a very interesting house because no piece is from a specific place, you know, by way of putting the stuff together. You know, sometimes you pick it up from a tube station or from a underground, from a little gift shop somewhere in some part of the world. So it's really internationally chaotic, as I can see, because it's very interesting that nobody can ever copy this house, because they're little pieces from all over the world they put together in one place.
The ground floor of the house comprises of a spacious lobby, a drawing-cum-dining room and an office. the house is flooded with gigantic urns, delicate vases, status clocks and ornate pictures. One can witness an extensive use of crystal, antique china, quaint ceramic pieces and Venetian and Swedish glassware all around the house. A painting gifted by Shehnaz Hussain's cousin MF Hussain adorns the wall of the drawing room. Most of the decorative pieces in different parts of the house belong to the Hussain legacy. A grandfather painting or a magnificent vase, each and every piece inherited from the family reflects royalty. A corner of the house is dedicated to Shehnaz Hussain's love for flowers and is well complemented with a wooden locked chair. The most stunning part of the house is the staircase, which has a beautiful artwork of angels on the ceiling and carved sculptures of angels on the adjacent wall.
I always do my house myself. I feel that a house is such a beautiful and a personal part of yourself, that if you put me on a gorgeous sofa or on something very streamlined or leather and suave and polished and just one piece in one corner, I'd want to run out very fast.
Shehnaz Hussain believes in living life queen size, and therefore she has a palace of her own. A palace full of chandeliers, clocks, lot of artifacts picked up from different countries in the world. And this one is truly a white palace.
The white theme continues in the office area also, where glittering elements are used to lend a glamorous look. A cozy sofa set and a picture gallery with the glass showcase, which doubles up as the wall of fame, sets the mood of this room. An unusual part of the house is an area which is called the cozy room, which is used to relax and unwind. It has natural daylight streaming in from the glass ceiling and also has vintage chairs. Shehnaz Hussain designs her own furniture, and every piece of the house has a story of its own which reflects her opulent style and dazzling persona. With camera person AJ Joseph and Nidhi Rai in Delhi, Vasudha Sharma, NDTV.
Beautiful celebrity homes like what you just saw, latest trends in Indian real estate and the country's hottest projects. You can tune in to us every Saturday at 9 a.m. and Sundays at 11 a.m. to catch such stories. Write to us at hotproperty@ndtv.com. I'll see you again next week, same time, same place. Goodbye.